I want to wish you a blessed and Merry Christmas and a bright and prosperous New Year. 2023 has been a challenging year in many respects, but we can look back at it with a sense of achievement and look forward to 2024 with a sense of purpose, a feeling of hope, always hope, for the seeds we planted in the late days of 2023 will bear fruit in 2024 and continue to bloom and flourish in years far into the future. Our hopefulness will also summon joy and gratitude. I am indeed grateful for the unity of purpose and the spirit among my political colleagues as we came together to agree on a budget plan for the next 2 years. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the hardworking and dedicated public servants in the Ministry of Finance and Economic Development for welcoming me into my new role as their minister and working ever so diligently to deliver a budget in record time before the end of the year. I am looking forward to 2024 as a year of growth, prosperity, and success for all Caymanians as we embark on our new plans, programs, and projects. From my family to yours, I wish you a blessed, safe, and happy Christmas and the very best for 2024.